It's the faceless luchador, Sin Cara.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Sin Cara. At a combined weight of 388 pounds, Lindsay Dorado and Shinsuke Nakamura, the Assassins.
This one should be great, guys. Six-man. They don't just set the bar, they are the bar.
And at a combined weight of 499 pounds, Cesaro and the Celtic Warrior Sheamus, the bar!
No shortage of confidence, and why should there be? They don't just set the bar, they are the bar. Yeah. Here comes Booker T.
And their partner, from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds, Booker T!
One of the all-time... Okay, guys, here we go.
And Cesaro, the Swiss cyborg, a ruthless competitor with a nearly endless playbook of hard-hitting strikes and submissions.
Cesaro's programmed for one thing and one thing only, devastation.
And what a reversal from Sin Cara.
And he's heading back in. Kick.
God, a big uppercut.
Over right suplex.
Goes into the pin.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
What's going to happen here?
Sunset.
Oh, gosh.
Sunset flip.
Powerbomb planted.
Sheamus comes in off the tag.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
He's ducked in the corner now.
Six-man tag team matches have been a staple of competition since the early days of sports entertainment. Two teams of three compete against one another under traditional tag team rules. Stipulations could be added like no disqualification, two out of three falls, elimination, falls count anywhere, or whatever else someone could think of. Matches can also be held in a caged environment.
powerful.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, my God, guys. Oh, look at this.
Oh, do this.
Sunset powerbomb. Boom, face first. Seeing Carl pouring it on.
He is getting fired up here.
Six-man tags can be fought under so many different types of stipulations. Teams can be part of a faction, or three superstars of the line being of a common interest. The most crucial aspect to a six-man tag team being successful is that trio's ability to act as one cohesive unit, three individuals working collectively at all times.
So much can take place during a six-man tag match. Regardless of what type of match the teams of three are competing in, the members of that team must be on the same page. Oftentimes, the teams who have the best continuity are the most successful.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
He's getting closer, Corey. Look at his partner. He wants in the worst way. Somehow gets the tag.
Reversal.
Cesaro showing his prowess. Guys, Shinsuke Nakamura taking full advantage.
So dangerous. Nakamura able to avoid damage there. There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Right to the back.
Heavy duty right hand.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad. And Lince Dorado slips out of harm's way.
Oh, brutal.
Series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
Nakamura hits the inverted power slam.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Nakamura.
Can he shut the door on this one?
Oh, man. King Booker is in trouble now. I have no idea how he did it. Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Back suplex.
On the apron.
Precarious situation.
Oh, my.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring.
King Booker exploiting the opening.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
There's going to be a lot of big moves in this match. The one question is going to be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And Sheamus reverses it.
Two. Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Back suplex.
Four.
What's this?
Down.
It's an Oku driver.
Back into the ring.
A striking blow.
The end is near.
Kinshasa.
It's over. That move was planning meets execution. Even.
Yes. Sin Cara takes it.
That match deserves another look, folks.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
Without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw,